everyone I've met is pretty awesome. Everyone's pretty laid back, and just the environment itself is really, it's a good place to be.
For an on-ice story, like my first year, we're in Colorado. We've never swept on the Colorado road trip. 4-4 in overtime, Hammy makes a great pass to Billy Guthrow, who puts it in the net for the win to give us 3-0 on the weekend. So definitely my favorite memory of Hammy.
I had a lot of good friends on that team, and it was their senior year, so it made it that much more special to help them achieve their goal as a senior.
Just getting to work with Hammy on the power play has been a lot of fun, and he's got a wealth of knowledge that he could share, so it was really good learning from him.
He's had the dedication. He's always got hockey on his mind. Whenever you're talking with him, it's always like what we can do to get better, so having a guy like that on the team's definite benefit.
See what happens over the summer, see if I can stay healthy and maybe prolong my hockey career.
He's a good guy, great team guy, great player. Definitely looking forward to winning a national championship with him his senior year.
It means everything. Not having to go to regionals to battle is just, I mean, you get a little bit of time off to heal injuries and stuff like that. Get a little bit more practice time in. And you get to prepare for playoff hockey. I mean, there's nothing in your way except game one in nationals. So
here we go, one more chance here at nationals, and good luck in your future.
Inspirational.
Purebred beauty. Yeah.
He's a goal scorer. He's a shooter, for sure.
Is cherry picker one or two words?
He's got a really hard shot.
Say great hair.
Or headshots.
Great style.
Say great hair.
Great style.